Hello everyone, my name is Mrityunjay Sharma and I work on the Azure IoT Central team. Today I'm going to talk to you about how Azure IoT Central simplifies IoT solution development and lets you easily analyze the health and telemetry of your devices. Let me quickly show you a demo of what I'm talking about. So once you're done setting up your app and have connected a few devices, you can click the Data Explorer in the Analyze section of the nav menu to start analyzing the device telemetry. In our Contoso app here, we have sensors installed in each of our buildings to gather telemetry for occupancy, temperature, humidity, and CO2 levels. We recently installed occupancy sensors to monitor the number of people present in each building. Last week, we noticed an interesting pattern. The battery levels reported by these new occupancy sensors were really low. So we did a firmware update to rectify them. Let's see how we can quickly use the Data Explorer to analyze and compare the telemetry for before and after the update. We'll create a simple query for this. Let's select the North Campus occupancy sensors. We are interested in the battery level, and let's group them by device ID. Click on Analyze, and let's shift the time a little bit. So these were the values before the update, and these are the new values after the update. As you can see, the built-in Data Explorer helps us easily spot trends and anomalies. I can also easily save the queries for future analysis. In this case, looks like the telemetry is definitely in the desired range, but the values are fluctuating a lot, and we may need to update the sensors one more time. I think it'll be a good idea to pin this to a dashboard so that we can easily monitor this data. Let's select our North Campus dashboard and pin it over there. Once pinned, we can easily go to the dashboard to monitor the telemetry instead of running this query each time. As you can see, the query has been successfully pinned to the dashboard for real-time monitoring. Dashboards in IoT Central can easily help us monitor real-time telemetry from our entire fleet of connected sensors. I can easily create a new dashboard by selecting the Add New Dashboard button. Here you can easily select whether it's a personal or an organizational level dashboard. Once I'm on a new dashboard, I can easily create a chart using our growing library of built-in widgets. To create a tile, you can either start with a visual or a device. Let's add a CO2 sensor. Let's add a tile to show the number of CO2 sensors we have. So I'll pick a count tile for this. I'm building this dashboard for my South Campus. So let me pick the South Campus CO2 sensors. Using this process, you can easily add a few tiles, but another way to speed up the dashboard building process is to reuse. So what I will do is I'll save this over here, and let's go back to our North Campus dashboard. After adding the number of CO2 sensors, we see that we may also need the number of occupancy sensors. So what I will do is quickly edit this tile or edit this dashboard and copy this to my current dashboard. Let's give it a name. And I can then use this message to easily navigate to my new dashboard. And now you can see I have two tiles created, one I created from scratch and another I just reused based on my existing work. And here I can easily edit this to go from North Campus to South Campus sensors. I think my South Campus dashboard needs a few more tiles. I can either spend a few minutes now to create those tiles from scratch, or because I know that my new dashboard will have similar tiles as my other dashboard, I can easily duplicate an existing dashboard to create a new one. To create a new dashboard based on an existing dashboard, select the copy option. Once created, I can easily update the tile configurations as per my needs. As you can see in this demo, IoT Central not only enables you to view the big picture by getting the real-time read on the health of your devices with customizable dashboard, but also lets you analyze every little detail by drilling into the device telemetry using the built-in data explorer in the IoT Central app. I hope you all enjoyed this demo. To try all these new features, visit apps.azureiotcentral.com. And to watch more demos, visit aka.ms/IoTCentralDemos.